my name is Sarah Beekman.
Hi, I'm Cynthia Osterhaus.
Hi, I'm Marcy Davis.
I'm at Imago Dei. I've been there for over a year. And I love Ryan. I love the church, the people there. And I'm so glad that God called me there. And I was excited about the church. And so I began inviting my friends to come join me. And one of the friends that I invited was Cynthia.
The first time I came to Imago Dei was a year ago. David was preaching, and the Lord just spoke directly to me through David. And I was so impressed by his heart and his humility that I came again. And through that, I was so humbled because God was just leading me towards people there. And I knew my friend Marcy really needed a family church, somebody who was going to reach out and just hold on to her. And so I hooked her up with Imago Dei as well.
I started coming to Imago Dei, I think it was July last year. I'm pretty new Christian, and my friend Cynthia said, well, I really think that Imago Dei would be really good for you. So I went, and first off, I walk in, and JC welcomes me with open arms, which just felt so good, and walked in there and sat down, and Jim and Carol Groff came over and welcomed me. And then when Ryan got up there, it was just amazing. I walked out of there with such a sense of peace, and I felt like I really came home and knew that I was never going to leave, and Imago Dei was stuck with me.